this must be the epoch of the big piston fighter. You couldn't squeeze anything else in there. 2,250 horsepower, Pratt & Whitney R2800, double wasp, 18-cylinder engine, and a massive front disc. If you look at that, for service in the Second World War, but during the French Indochina War against the Viet Minh in